Bam. All right, everybody, it's time for Craig's contest here. This is the Unnecessary Censorship Contest. Craig came up to this, so if it's a big success, you can thank him. If it's an abject failure, it's his fault.
Actually, thank Jimmy Kimmel.
I've got the... Craig gave me an example of it right here, so let's play this and find out what we are waiting for here.
It's time to bleep and blur the big TV moments of the week, whether they need it or not. It is This Week in Unnecessary Censorship.
For the first time, President Obama will deliver his address to a Republican-led Congress, one which has made no secret of its plan to f*** him on many fronts.
I'd like to have a conversation about the new Republican Congress you just elected.
They made fun of her because she was a pig f***er.
How dare they?
I know, what's wrong with pig f***ers?
Nothing.
Yeah, but I'm not... I don't know. I guess it's a challenging thing. I'm not s***ing the balls. I'm not, I don't.
If anybody would like to s*** me in my bedroom, we'll get started.
The Pope has reaffirmed the church's stance against contraception, but he also said Catholics do not, quote, have to like rabbits.
Rice University says after some initial concerns, they'll let David his balls.
I'm slightly concerned by the story we just put on television.
A Fresno teenager is facing charges after accidentally shitting himself.
Today, National F***ing Day.
Yeah, and if you could just anybody in the world, who would you f***? It's our question on Facebook this morning.
And I have to tell you guys, the majority are my mom,
yes.
My dad, maybe a grandparent who has
nice.
Passed away.
My wife started f***ing some d***s, right, a few days ago. She walked away, I jumped in and finished.
Did you know you've got a duck on your head?
Oh, yes.
All right, there you go, everybody. So the deal was you, the listeners, have got to find yourself some audio clips from this program and put in your own bleeps. And the funniest one, Craig, the best one, how do we determine the winners?
As voted on by us.
As voted on by us. That includes you, Vinny.
I will pay attention then.
Oh, yeah?
I'll do my best.
I sure hope so. We've got 14 entries. I will read the names and play the entries. And if you'd like to put into the running for a winner, let me know, you two. Here we go. Without further ado, this first one here is from Ryan. He says, this is, and then he puts a string of consonants. That's his board name. Hope you enjoy.
What's so funny, Craig?
Oh,
what are you looking at me for?
You see my today?
No. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
I am in the process of for one Demetrius Mighty Johnson.
That's right.
My is going to be in his.
How about that?
Don't fuck it up.
Right.
Yeah, you better not.
Everyone's falling out of their chairs here.
He'll look up at me and say, listen.
Yes.
He'll you.
Right.
Well, that turned Vinny's mood around.
That was awesome.
Craig's howling over there.
Hey, who is that now?
Ryan.
That's Ryan.
That is 5 stars. Okay.
All right. A vote for Ryan. That was the first one. Man, that's a tough road to follow right there. All righty. Thought I'd give it a try, says Mike. He is from Murray, Kentucky. Here we go.
Why do I imagine Mark Henry's building pounding his chest?
I don't know.
That's pretty good.
That's it. Let's play that one more time. I should have known since it was only 5 seconds, but I expected it to keep going.
Why do I imagine Mark Henry's building pounding his chest?
I don't know.
That's it.
Yeah. Do you think it'll be more the second time?
All right.
It works.
Not as good as Ryan.
No, that's true.
But a good entry. All right. This is from B. Mr. F on the board. Here we go.
Are you saying I picked this just because Lance Storm is a frequent
Exactly. That is exactly what I'm saying.
I don't get that one.
I don't either. One more time?
If you want.
Craig has got that look on his face like, must we?
Mr. Brightside.
All right. A nice entry, B.
Yeah.
All right. Here is Sam. He says this is a little longer than 30 seconds. It's 40 seconds. But even this, he says, is an abbreviated version. He did, however, adhere to our original "you're only allowed to use that episode" challenge, which I later went back on. This is from Sam.
One of them was s***y until he dropped an incredible amount of Arn was going to beat him, and then Solomon's
Craig,
like,
whole point of no his. Honor among thieves, for fuck's sake, know, two heel groups.
Sullivan said, "I'm not going to let you him," and he starts Arn.
Yeah.
So Pillman rolled outside. He looks inside where Arn's getting double makes no attempt to help.
Right.
Until Kevin Sullivan him.
He is a You did miss the point where Sullivan actually took the from Arn and went outside and started Pillman.
That's right.
Not to mention if you are a good night.
Well. Craig is in hysterics right now.
Who was that now?
That was Sam.
I have bad news for Ryan. Sam did 6 stars.
Oh my god.
Maybe I should ask Sam to send the entire version.
Please!
All right, Sam, you got to send the whole thing. God. Craig has tears coming out of his eyes right now, everybody. All right. This is from Jeff. He took his entry from this past Tuesday. Jeff here. Good luck, my man. You got a hard road to follow after Sam.
I thought it was funny when he did walk off. He, you know, he walks off screen and he yells, "Hey, you guys got any pictures of me to look at?"
Yeah. That's all he's going to be doing there.
I thought it was funny. What was he going to do at WWE headquarters?
I don't know what that was all about.
That was a nice try.
Craig, Mr. Positive. Jeff, that was a nice try. All right. This is from Amos. Go ahead, Craig.
Is he famous?
Here we go.
Survivor Series match 1.
To which my son said, "You've got to be kidding me. The Shield and Evolution was so much better than that match."
Wow.
Your
and
son
I tussled his hair and I said, "That's my boy."
That was a good one. Craig, look on Craig's face. This made that worth the while.
Survivor Series match 1.
To which my son said, "You've got to be kidding me. The Shield and Evolution was so much better than that match."
Wow.
Your
and
son
I tussled his hair and I said, "That's my boy."
I like that one. Not the winner, but that was a good one.
It was very good.
And you made Craig sweat. Good job, Famous Amos. All right. This is Jason. And it starts and ends a little abruptly because I didn't want it going too far past 30 seconds. But I think this tender moment between Dixie and Hulk Hogan, as read by Vinny, was pretty much tailor-made for this contest. Hope you enjoy.
I wanted to know if Hulk would, quote, ride on the Dixie train.
That was actually a great line.
Crowd was chanting for Dixie train. Hogan did the stroking his and appearing to think about this Dixie train ride thing. He said it was an amazing offer, but it was an amazing offer for somebody else because he was quitting.
Yeah.
He started to walk away, and Dixie tried to block his exit. He started walking anyway, and she his and Hulk with his bad dragged her up the ramp a bit and thought, this is a bad idea. And said, "Dixie, let go." Okay.
Not too bad. Not the winner. But thank you, Jason. Alrighty. This is from Johnny. I may have screwed up the number that we had, by the way. Are you all right there, Craig?
Yeah, I'm just recuperating.
Johnny. I just have to tell the story. Do not let this happen to you. I was getting and I jumped into the car and then I turned into the mud bay because I needed to get for the babes. I shut off the car and I'm about to get out and I can't find my uh-oh. And so I check my pockets I check under the seats.
Now, is your the kind that does not have to be in?
Oh, yes. So, I decide, yep, long and arduous and 2 mile uphill story short, my untouched. Everything else absolutely completely destroyed. Google it.
That was excellent.
I like that one.
The music really made
it. The music really did make it. That's Johnny.
Nicely done, Johnny.
Johnny Mundo, believe it or not, he's a very multi-talented man. All right, we've got Jeff here. A Vinny rant.
Fuck. 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 Bullshit. Fuck.
That was funny.
Bryan.
Yes.
Listen to me. We all know I'm going to die before you. Okay? You must ensure that it's played at my funeral.
Well, you got it. You got it on tape now, so.
All right. That was amazing.
That is from Jeff.
That is amazing. Oh, that was awesome.
All righty.
I'm afraid I still like Sam's better, but that was excellent.
This is from Dennis.
I could see Vince just going, I can't build around a guy that has no a-
Well, you have heard Daniel Bryan's explanation of his, correct?
Yes, I believe so.
He essentially said he failed the test because they were asking him a series of questions. And if you ask a hippie, do you desire, do you want to max out your, do you want to, I don't know, have five, if they would have asked me, do you have the desire to be the greatest in the whole wide world? He said, of course, that's my one desire. That's what I want to do with my life. But all of.
Wasn't bad.
I like the long, awkward pause right there. Not bad, Dennis. Not bad. Not the winner, however. This is from Andrew here. Unnecessary censorship.
He's a man called the man called. He does. He's as big as a quick as a. He looks. He looks. He's his own man. He's nobody's. Don't him or get in his way, because if you do, you're gonna. He's a man called. The man called.
Yes. That was just abuse of the gimmick.
Yeah. Thank you, Andrew.
Thank you for your try. Thank you for your contribution.
All right. It appears I've got one more. So if I did not play yours tonight, you did not follow the directions and put Craig Contest in the subject line. This is from Suicane here.
It went as well as could be expected. Buddy is 47, 2 open heart surgeries.
Final surgery.
Yeah. I asked him if I could him or if he would die. And he goes, oh, fuck. Of course you me. So I just the shit out of him. We the shit out of each other, though, to be fair. So, then we got a little bit of heat. We were very sweaty. And then we, did the finish. Everybody felt great. No injuries. And a good time was had by all. The video will be up probably tonight or tomorrow if you want to watch
it. Okay. Winner. I don't give a shit what you say. First off, he went back a ways to get that one. Suicane, congratulations. You have won one of the two, whatever they are, video games. And then I'm going to let these other two dingbats figure out the other two. But that was the winner, Suicane.
Outstanding. My vote still goes to Sam's.
I liked Ryan and Sam.
Ryan was my second choice. But
all right, so you chose Ryan and Sam. So if Vinny chooses Sam, that means Sam wins.
That's the way it
two
should
votes
go,
to
yeah.
one. All right, everybody. Well, the winners of the unnecessary censorship contest.
You the listener?
Let me cue this up right here. I got to have some victorious music right here as I announce the winners. What's that?
Sorry, that was me opening a Mountain Dew.
What the hell was that noise? All right, the winners of the contest here, winning copies of WWE 2K15.